Ilya is now 7 years old. He was diagnosed with autism only when he was 4. But we noticed some disorders at the age of 2, even a little earlier.
Он родился, как, собственно говоря, все детки, все шло в норме развития полностью и гулять.
He was born normal, like all kids. He developed normally and began to sit, walk and talk in time. He started to talk in about 1 year. He spoke his first phrases and sentences, was telling verses. Then we made him exhausted diphtheria tetanus vaccine, as scheduled. And within a month, the child completely changed. He stopped talking, responding to toys, cartoons and people around him. He ceased to show his feelings, and in fact, he became a profound autist. We couldn't understand what was happening, attended numerous doctors, including neurologists. He was diagnosed with delay of psychoverbal development. I was initially told that it is age-related changes, an awkward age. But when it didn't pass, they have already begun to make a diagnosis. Firstly, developmental delay, and closer to 4 years, he was diagnosed with autism. We searched treatment methods that help him by ourselves, because those drugs prescribed by doctors are awful – Risperlex, Risperdal, Abixa. When I was reading the instructions to the drugs, I didn't understand why my child should take them and how it can help. So we were looking for a method of treatment by ourselves. We found a good professor whose treatment method includes acupuncture, reflexology, psychotherapy, comprehensive treatment. And at the age of 5 and a half, he began to speak again, not by phrases, but at least he expressed his feelings and emotions, and we can understand what he wants. From the age of 3 and a half, almost every day he attends speech pathologist and psychologist, goes to the sports section. It helps him very good and it is very useful. He plays hockey and recently started to swim. When he was 6, we have learned that there is such a procedure as treatment with fetal stem cells. We were offered to oral stem cells. When he was 6, we have learned that there is such a procedure as treatment with fetal stem cells. We were offered to undergo it. We doubted, because we didn't know anything about it. But still, we decided to try. We thought intuitively that it will not make worse, and most likely, he will only benefit from it. About a year ago, we underwent FSC treatment, and during the last year, we noticed a lot of major changes. It is considered that up to 5 years you can help your child, but then it is over, and there will be no changes. The brain is not plastic, and you should live with what you have. But by the age of 6, he began to write. He learned how to draw. He sculpts with a Play-Doh. He is engaged in hockey, but in the past he only knew how to skate, and now he confidently holds a hockey stick in his hand and tries to deliver the puck to goal. Before, he couldn't even hit the puck, but now his hit is more confident.
Раньше он там смотрел какие-то элементарные, простейшие мультики, на уровне годовалого ребенка.
Ilya became more responsive, emotional. He used to watch simple cartoons for the one-year-old children, but now he watches full-length, animated, humoristic cartoons, understands jokes that are typical for his age. He became more plodding. Before, he used to study with teachers for about 45 minutes with breaks, and now he spends an hour and a half with a psychologist and a speech therapist. It is a complete lesson with a break for some physical exercises.
Недавно научился плавать, тоже неожиданно, совершенно, причем сам. Водили-водили в бассейн, смотрим, уже плавает. Тренер его не учил, он как-то сам так, видно, смотрит. И мне кажется, он смотрит по сторонам, просто и воспринимает. То, что раньше проходило мимо него, сейчас он это все впитывает.
Recently he learned to swim by his own, which is quite unexpected. The coach didn't teach him. Maybe he looks around, observes what others do, perceives and reproduces everything that was previously passed by him. As for the speech, he doesn't say the phrases yet, but I think it's a habit of laziness, because he knows pretty much. He understands much more. He began to do complex puzzles, began to play computer games, while previously he didn't understand and perceive them. Now he plays rather difficult game stories. Complete serious game challenges with success. Sit down, please. Sit down. Илья became more obedient, you could say, but he's never been a very difficult child. But for this year he has really grown up and we decided to take a risk. Everyone said that he should just go to a special school, but we didn't even try to find out where special schools are situated. We went to a simple school on our residence, enrolled him in an ordinary class, we just chose where few children were. I talked to the teacher and she said that she'll watch his behavior. Thankfully, he was acting good. He carries out some special tasks in the classroom, but at least he bears 4-5 lessons, even not all normal children can bear them. They just get up and leave, and Ilya sits and studies till the break. Therefore, we would like to repeat the treatment with FSC, because I think that everything that we do, all the procedures, reflexotherapy, psychotherapy, all of what we do with him is much more effective only with the treatment of FSC. At the age when we started treatment, parents usually do not expect positive changes from the kids, but I think and I hope that Ilya will recover completely.
If you want to know more, please contact us.